Men always seem to love their really loud cars, so I've got a megaphone here, and today I'm going to give Josh's Jeep a bit of a tune-up.
There you go, here's his exhaust.
Plan is I'm going to be turning on the megaphone, switching it up to full bore, and taping it into his exhaust.
Switch it on, just got to wedge it all up in here. This is not the day to be wearing a dress. Okay. That should do it. All right, all ready to go.
And now I have no idea how this is going to sound, but let's just find out.
Sounds like he's getting ready to leave now.
All right, have a good day.
See you later, where's my kiss?
At least every time I hear a bad noise in my car, I know you're standing right there. Now. Let's see how this can work, eh?
Are you going to rev it?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh! There goes the batteries!
Yeah, that's power. Hey, that's power.
You blew it off!
Did it sound good? Did I sound like I had a tough car?
Yeah, no, it's shocking.
No, it sounded pretty airy, yeah.
Maybe I needed a more expensive megaphone.
Fail. You failed. That didn't work in your favour. I might keep this and scare the shit out of the boys, I reckon.
Okay, okay. Right. Calm down.
Thank you, babe. Luck next time, hey?
Oh, thanks, babe.
See you later.